You know, if you wanted to hire my ship, you could have just asked.
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Show me where the old man took it.
I won't tell you anything.
You think this ship will protect you? Keep you safe? It won't. Tell me where Lor San Tekka took the map.
He took it to Beora.
I have what I came for. He's yours now. Clean this up.
How are you?
Spare me the pleasantries, Husk. We both know how this ends.
Yeah, and you don't get to be brave! Because you are not a soldier anymore!
Look at you, you're a coward. You traded in your weapon. For what? All in cargo on the Corvus.
You know, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you, Del, you let me down! You let me down.
We all change, don't we? Hey? And look at you. You used to be dead.
Well, Aiden could do just about anything except kill me. Apparently.
Ask. Gideon! Please. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you. Please.
Thank you. So, Project Resurrection can continue as planned.
On the contrary, Gleb. I sought you out because you were useful to me once. We rebuilt your home and we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return you have fallen behind schedule and you have allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you. My men will relocate the Pilio operation and triple our efforts on Athula.
Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Del Mico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know what will lead her back here?
I'm planning on it.
Said we could practice maneuvers. This is not what I had in mind.
It'll be fine, Mom. Quit being such an old lady.
Old lady? This old lady's about to teach you a thing or two about X-Wings and safety.
Incoming call from the Corvus.
Dad's not supposed to be back for a couple of days.
Shriv, I'm sending you coordinates. I need to see you.
We're on our way.
Uncle Shriv, I've missed your big face.
Oh, yeah, same here, Zay.
Is everything okay?
Where's your mom?
Looking for my husband. It's good to see you, Shriv. Where's Del?
I was chasing rumors for the Resistance in the Janata system. Something called Project Resurrection. People are vanishing, and General Organa thinks that the First Order has something to do with it. I'm surprised when my scanners picked up the Corvus on Pilio.
What did you find?
Nothing. The ship was empty and the entire planet had been strip mined. I searched everywhere, but no sign of Del. So I checked the ship's logs, found this. Before Pilio, Del visited Athula, a planet on the edge of the system.
Someone there must know what happened to Dad.
I hope so, because it's the only lead we have. Shriv, set a course for Athula.
Yes, ma'am.
You're back. Did you find our people on Pilio? Wait, you're not Del.
Del isn't here.
Well, did he send you to help us? Janata Security has already kidnapped so many families, and we are invested.
Someone's jamming the signal. Those are Janata Security ships.
Gleb's forces.
What's going on?
We've got company. Shriv, I need your experience and analysis on the bridge. Zay. Look, I know this is sudden, but you're ready. Meet me in the hangar.
The Athulans said JSEC was kidnapping families. They must be here for more.
We sure are. This is Lima Kai of the Opportunity, calling the Corvus. Surrender now, before this gets ugly.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Ha! Gleb said you were stubborn. But hey, at least I tried. So long, Commander. what's the plan?
Can you bring the Corvus up alongside that frigate?
Not until you take out those ships. I can dodge asteroids or I can dodge lasers. I can't do both.
I'm picking up starfighters and transports. What should I focus on? They all have to go. Just follow my lead and watch out for those asteroids. Don't worry, Mom. I remember what you taught me. Night!
Oh, come on!
Got him.
I know it's a strong word and all, but I really hated that guy.
I'm going after the frigate.
Mom, wait.
It's over. The Opportunity just surrendered.
What? I take down their leader and they just give up?
I may have told them that we were prepared to fire all of our concussion missiles at once.
Zay, the Corvus never had missiles, you know that?
Yeah, well, they don't know that.
No, they don't.
Nice work, soldier.
That's not all. They gave up everything. Gleb scooped up Del when he stumbled onto Project Resurrection.
Where is she?
You're not gonna believe it.
Why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus? She did great over Athula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past, it's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough. At least it's snowing. That's nice.
That isn't snow. It's atmospheric ash. Left over from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking. Aiden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on, we find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on. Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong.
It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Drop your weapons. The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen.
The Senate won't stand for this.
The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes.
Those red lights in the sky.
It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Aiden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
Find out what they know about the Resistance and then burn this city. I had to live in your galaxy, Iden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
Defending Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
They're too busy tearing each other apart to notice us.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
From the Corvus. They launched them before the crash. They get shot out.
Deal. Find a communication relay. We'll scan the city for rescue beacons.
Looks like another pilot detected.
Push through to the relay.
Zay isn't here.
Don't worry. Zay is smart. She's strong. We'll find her. Out there somewhere. We just have to find her.
Zay!
Zay.
You okay?
No. Honey. Your dad is dead.
What?
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Iden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up! He's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. Okay. We still gotta get up there. Hey, Shriv.
You got a bad idea. Welcome to the Resistance.
What's that sound?
The hyper.
overdrive. They're about to jump.
Be a computer terminal somewhere.
We should split up and regroup when we find something.
I'll just go on my own then.
We need to access the ship's logs, data hub, communication center, whatever we can find first.
What kind of information are we looking for? Fan out to locate the intruders.
Anything that might help the resistance.
Look at all this.
You see anything? Over here. Project Resurrection. Wait a minute. Janata, no mock system. The First Order kidnaps children and forces them to become stormtroopers.
Their military numbers must be... I can't even imagine.
Try to find a manifest. Are those?
Capital ships.
Enough to reclaim control over the entire galaxy.
Stop there.
What is that?
A First Order dreadnought.
That sounds bad already.
It is. I've heard stories from General Organa. Rumors, mostly. But they're terrifying.
Then we need to find a weakness.
Dio, you're up. Download the schematics for that ship. We need to bring it to Leia and the Resistance.
Until the ship's out of hyperspace, we're not going anywhere.
I got a plan for that. Find us a ride out. Make it a fast one. You'll know when it's time to move.
I dislike this already. Good luck, you two.
So, this plan of yours? We're gonna rip this Star Destroyer out of hyperspace. And we find Triv and get out of here.
Say, let go!
No! That's the Aiden I remember. Bold, unpredictable. Use your weapon. Come on, use your weapon!
Say? It's okay.
Motherhood has made you weak.
Stop this ship. What's wrong? Hey. No. Okay, Mommy, you need to get some help. Come on.
No.
Mom,
no,
come on.
It's too late. It's too late. Listen. You need to get Dio to the Resistance. Do you understand?
No, what are you talking about? No.
It's gonna be okay.
No, it isn't. I need you. How are you so calm right now?
I'm scared. More afraid of failing than dying. But I have hope in you. Listen. Listen. We fight so others can live. And if we die, it better be for the same reason. You understand?
I love you more.
I wish you could see what I see.
Oh. Just me, Shrev. She's gone.
Oh.
It's okay. She made it count.
She always did.
Contact the Resistance. Tell them that this is just the beginning. The First Order is still coming. But we have hope.And hope is the reason we are going to win.
Sector clear, Resistance base. No sign of the First Order yet. Wait. Contact!
No contact. This is Shriv Shergov, clearance code 73 Tau. We are friendlies.Requesting permission to land. Please do not shoot us.
Landing request denied.
Well, I said please.
Stand by for instructions.
It'll be okay. We just have to explain what's going on, too. General Organa.
Shriv, I received your message. That means you must be Zay. I'm terribly sorry to hear about your mother. She was a complicated woman, but the galaxy was far better with her in it.
Thank you, ma'am. It's very kind of you to say.
We brought you something, General. Schematics for the First Order Dreadnought. Transmitting it now.
I'll get these over to Commander Damron for analysis right away.
I'm ready to join the fight, General.
I know you are, but the Resistance is evacuating. The First Order is coming for us. Instead of taking them head on, I have an urgent mission for you.We have allies in the Outer Rim. I need a team to go find them. I know you're tired. I know you've already fought and lost so much, but I need you to keep going. Can you do that?
You can count on us, General.
Good luck, Inferno Squad.